if you had to put a category on the type of music you make, whether it be street or gangster or whatever, what how would you categorize it?
You really can't even put me in the category because, like, it just depends on the beat or what you're going to get from me.
Got you. From hearing your very first song to your very most recent song, where has your growth been?
Sound, more definitely, and lyricism.
Got you.